Good afternoon, everyone watching Le Cocktail Connoisseur. My name is Gerald Koo from Jigger & Pony. I'm the bar manager here. Now, the second drink I'm going to make is called the Madame President. This is the take on a classic Negroni. So this one has a touch of Singaporean influence. Now, 30ml of gin, preferably something that is newer and more floral. And 20ml of bitter melon liqueur with orchid. So the whole idea of the drink is to remind you of some Asian influence. So the bitterness comes not from the Campari, but from bitter melon, the fruit. Okay, and then we fragrant it with a bit of the orchid tea, which is the national flower of Singapore. Third ingredient, 20ml of the kaffir vermouth, which is a very leafy, very reminds you of walking through the gardens. Alright, so three ingredients. Stir it down slightly. Alright, now we garnish it with, to bring back a bit of the memory of the classic Negroni, it's a garnish with a Campari lollipop. So at the same time, you can feel like you are back like a child again, you know, sucking on a lollipop, walking through the botanic gardens. Right, and there we go, Madame President.